Hi, PhotoPiller. In this video, you'll learn how the sun and moon information is displayed on the planner. As you see, there are a few lines coming out of the observer's pin. They represent the directions of the sunrise, sunset, moonrise, and moonset for the selected date. You also see the lines of the current sun and moon directions for the time displayed on the time bar. The thick yellow line represents the direction of the sunrise. Therefore, we know that, on this date, the sun will rise in this direction. The thick orange line represents the direction of the sunset. The light blue line represents the direction of the moonrise, and the dark blue line represents the direction of the moonset. You can also find this information on the top panels. The little arrow pointing upwards represents the rise, and the one pointing downwards represents the set. This way, you know the time and azimuth of the sunrise and sunset, and the time and azimuth of the moonrise and moonset. The azimuth is the angle between a celestial body and the north. It determines the direction of the celestial body. A celestial body due north has an azimuth of 0 degrees, 1 due east 90 degrees, south 180 degrees, and west 270 degrees. In addition to the thick lines, there are two thinner lines. For the date and time shown in the bar time, the yellow line represents the actual direction of the sun, and the blue line the actual direction of the moon. You also have this information on this panel. Here you have the azimuth and the elevation of the sun and moon. Furthermore, tap on this button to toggle what information is displayed on the map. Only sun, only moon, or sun and moon. On this panel, you also have the moon phase name and percentage for the date and time selected with the bar time. On the panel we were before, you have a picture of the moon that shows how you would see it on the selected date and time if you were placed in the location of the observer's pin. The background can be blue or black. The blue color tells you that it's daytime, and the black one that it's nighttime. Now it's daytime, and now it's nighttime. After moonset, the picture of the moon will appear slightly darkened. This way, you can visually know that the moon has already set. The moon picture is also a button. It allows you to quickly find the main moon phases. Tap on the picture to jump forward in time to the next main moon phase: new, first quarter, last quarter, or full. Let's try it. Tap on it to get a new moon. Tap again, first quarter, full moon, and last quarter. Double tap on the picture to jump backwards in time to the main moon phase. Full moon, first quarter, and new moon. That's all, PhotoPiller. Thanks for watching.